Hi there, Stephanie DiJacopo here, and I am coming to you from Mahwah, New Jersey. I actually, from where I'm sitting, the state line between New York and New Jersey runs through my house on this diagonal. So this part of my house is in New York and this part is in New Jersey. So that's kind of cool. I'm sitting in my studio, which I love. Probably a year or two ago, my studio was my dining room table. So I'm really thoroughly enjoying this new space I have to work in. My background is I graduated with a BFA from Museum of Fine Arts School in Boston back in 1985, a long time ago. I have a MA from SCAD in illustration design from about 10 years ago, and I'm currently in the MFA painting program at SCAD. When I graduated years ago from undergrad, I worked as a jewelry designer for about 10 years, and then I got into teaching. So this is probably my 16th year. And I teach everything from beginning studio classes to honors and AP. This year I'm teaching a ceramics class for the first time, which is pretty cool. I love teaching, I love it, but it is exhausting. I literally just got home from work a few minutes ago and I'm exhausted. I wanna just go lie down on the couch for a few minutes. But anyway, enough about that. Let's see, fun fact about myself. I recently remembered, because I found my old baton, that when I was little, when we used to go to our kind of cheesy summer town camp, we got to pick what workshops we wanted to do. And I always chose baton twirling. And this thing is a little short for me. It's supposed to be to the length of your fingertips. So I recently got myself a new one. That's my size. And I'm very excited that I remember how to do a figure eight. Yay. I used to be able to do other things, but I got very rusty over the years. So I'm gonna need to spend some time on this when I have some free time. And let's see what else I wanted to tell you guys. So what I'm looking forward to about the class is pretty much everything. Self-promotion has never been my strong suit, and I need to get better at it. I want very much to set up a website. It hasn't been until recently that I have felt that I had a good amount of work that, or enough work to start sort of setting myself up. And I have so many questions about how do you get into galleries? How do you ship work? How do you frame work? How do you price work? Who pays for what? It's all a mystery, and I'm so looking forward to the class and just learning a lot with you guys. So I will see you all tonight. I'm looking forward to working with you this quarter. Okay, bye.